Carmelo.
He was a great leader for us.
He gave me a lot of advice to what I expect here.
He was a great mentor for me.
I'm happy to say that I definitely had an opportunity to play with him, and it was a great 2 years with him.
He was like a big brother to me, so I'm really thankful.
Sad to see him go, but you know, it's business at the end of the day.
And I wish him the best in the future. I'm coming in with a fresh mind.
New players, new mindset.
I'm Frank Lekina, rookie from France.
It's awesome to be back.
Different player, different mindset.
What I'm doing here is like work on my game and trying to be the best player I can be.
I think everybody got a positive energy and everybody wants to work hard this year.
A lot of guys are hungry. You know, you can see it in an open gym, in a weight room. People getting here 7:30, 8 o'clock in the morning.
I'm excited about the opportunity to be a leader of the team, but at the end, you know, it's not just one guy. It's going to be, you know, us 15 guys as a team. And but I'm excited about, you know, being one of the leaders of the team.
So I'm really excited to see. You know, training camp is going to be a really nice week to practice hard. You know, to be together, and I think we can do really good things this year.
As every young player here, we all go on the court and try to get some wins, you know.
I know I'm happy. I know we're all happy and excited, you know, to get to work and, you know, make this push to the playoffs.
I'm looking forward to this season. I'm excited.